Hello friends, today we are going to make Bengali sweet, which is rasgulla. Now I am going to use a shortcut way. I am using, instead of making the whole chana process, I am using a ready-made paneer. Now the shortcut will work well if you soak this paneer in the boiling water for at least 5 to 10 minutes. Now let's get started. I am putting this paneer in the boiling water for 5 to 10 minutes. Allow it to get boiled so that it can become more soft and our shortcut gets worked. Now I've taken this paneer out of the boiling water and as you can see it's super soft as if we have just made it. Now the next step we require is we have to knead this. Now kneading has to be done for 5 to 10 minutes so that it can be really very soft. So let's get started with the kneading. I've kneaded the paneer for 5 to 10 minutes and now you can see how smooth the texture is and how soft it is. Now the next step is to take the small pieces of it and make a round shape of the rasgulla you want. Meanwhile, take a pressure cooker and add 1 cup of sugar and 4 cups of water. I'm going to add 4 cups of water and now bring this mixture to a boil. Now these are the balls which I have made. I have made 18 balls. That means 18 spongy rasgullas are going to be made from this. Now we have to take these rasgullas and have to put them in the prepared water, sugar water that we have prepared. So I'm going to put them one by one in our boiling water. Now it will get double in shape once they are made. As you can see, I put all the balls in the water. Now I am going to now whistle it. It will take 1 whistle on medium flame and our rasgullas will be ready. So now let's cover the lid. I'm opening the lid and let's see how, oh wow, the rasgullas has came out to be very well. Transfer it to another bowl and allow it to be cool.